photosynthesis. That's an absolute, it's not chlorophyll, it's chloroplast. Inside chloroplast is the chlorophyll. Be particular. It's science. You got it. Okay, you got it. No falling asleep, man. So we've got chloroplast. It's used for photosynthesis. Okay? Are you okay?